To perform measurements, switch to the measurement tab on the right upper hand corner. For Simpson biplane, select the exam type Echo, followed by the group left ventricle, and activate the package Simpson. Select the end-diastolic volume for the apical four-chamber view from the measurement menu and choose the end-diastolic frame by using the mouse scroller. Place the first dot into the image at the mitral valve annulus and set supporting points along the endocardial wall by using the left mouse clicks. Place your last dot at the opposite mitral annulus position with a double click in order to close the contour. Move your mouse to choose the proper position of the rotation axis. Continue the procedure with the end-systolic volume of the four-chamber view, followed by the end-diastolic and end-systolic volume of the two-chamber view. Results can be reviewed by moving the mouse over the open package in the measurement menu. Hit the Show Measurement icon placed on the right side of a measurement package to get back to the image where the measurement has been taken. The procedure of measurements can be cancelled at any time by hitting the Escape button on the keyboard.